Hey, back playing Mortal Shell. I haven't played it in a few days at least, so I'm sure I've completely forgotten how to do everything. Well, let us continue our adventure. Does look very Bloodborne, that baguette. It's a Bloodborne baguette, that is. Hello. Okay, so it's showing me where another shell is. Ooh, don't I look cool? Forgot how cool I look. Overcoat you have there, friend. And a lovely little cat. Oh, I can pet the cat. Okay, doke. Oh, no, he's okay. It's a bit of a hefty glove to smash against a cat's skull.
Aren't you a rare specimen?
Thank you.
Rather dashing in that curious attire. And what of on the inside? You must be a gentleman. Certainly not one of those boorish fanatics. Welcome then. I'll warm some tea. In the meantime, why not take a look at my wares? I'll
Trade.
gladly accept any tar as payment.
I keep losing all my tar, so I can't. Oh, I've got some tar. Hey, I forgot I had tar. Oh, look, I can upgrade my loot. That sounds nice. What's this bell do? Oh, bronze bell. Use two more times to reveal further detail about this item. I don't want to use 1,000 tar things on a bell. I don't know what it does. Script of Euphoria. Use this item to reveal its effect. Use three more times to reveal further detail about this item. Might go back to my lady woman downstairs and see if she can increase my stamina and all that stuff. Well, lovely to meet you. Oh, looks like I can jump down there, maybe pick up some of that, whatever that is. Oh, I almost jumped right off the edge. Ooh, bronze bell, cool. All right. It doesn't appear in my items. Should I do something with it? Wrong one. Inferior moonshine. Oh, right, okay, so I've only got quick slots. What's this thing? Tarnished mask. Use two more times to reveal further truth about this item. Further details. Do I want to use it? Okay. Oh, crap. What's happening? Oh, it takes me back here. That's useful.
Yes, taste the truth.
Okay. Oh, I have to heal them. Heal them. You have to individually level them up.
Existence is a curious matter. The greatest triumph in the universe, gifted and squandered. I shan't make the same mistakes as my brother. When the moment comes, I'll exercise restraint.
You are exercising restraint right now, big guy, because you're restrained. You're restrained. Accretion of endurance. Sounds alright to me, I'll go for that. Oh, what? I need glimpses. What the hell are glimpses? Whatever the hell they are, I have none. Well, wonderful. Pick me some mushrooms. Lovely mushrooms. So I've been this way, I don't know. I wish I had a map. I guess that goes against the whole Dark Souls thing. His own axe fell on his head. Ah, so it serves me right for laughing. Ooh, roasted rat. Delicious. Getting killed by a frog, so I'll try not to have that happen again. More traps on the floor. Don't kick you. Kicked his loot, madman. There's another guy. Hello. I must have stood on that trap. Hey, friend. Ow! It's another one. Oh my god. He went for me. Not dead yet. Mm. Blank, blank, blank. Blank. Pretty good at just playing with my feet. Who knew? This is fun. Oh, crap. Oh, dear. So you get disrespect the loot. You get snapped. Quiet moonshine. Should give some moonshine a go. I'm going to assign this to a quick slot because I presume I can eat it and get some health. What's this then? Effigy of Haros. Use this item to be blah, blah, blah. Okay. Cannot be used. This weapon is already equipped. Oh, well then. Well then. See if I can have some, a little bit of moonshine. Small amount of resolve. Hey, friend. Oh, come on. What's through here then? Hope it's not a boss fight because. Cause I'll die. Oh, golems. These guys are tough. Oh. Uh-oh, what's my turn? Whoa. Oh, no! Get out of here! Lordy, lordy, lord. I don't know what was going on there, but Kind of felt like I should have died, but didn't die. Tainted nectar. Unfit for consumption. That sounds good. Ah! Thank the mortal shale gods for the for that sweet hardening. So considering there was a whole bunch of those guys, I didn't get much for it. Come back to my original shell. That's interesting. Might just go with this guy just because he looks cool. I guess that's important. That's the most important thing, right? Always look cool. Oh, he wouldn't let me do it. All right, fine. Uh-oh. Hey. Oh well, knocked me right out of my shell, didn't ya? Ah, just dodge, man. You wouldn't. I think I ran out of stamina. Oh dear. Vestus glimpse of tenacity, was that? I missed that.
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.
Thank you. Oh, got no idea how I'll get back there now. That was the boss that I beat. Prank. Sorry, fellas. No time for you. Holy crap, there's loads of them. Oh no. Ah, lots of frogs. cool that the those dudes are pretty cool. They're pretty good at the old Lootaroonie. A lot of them. I don't want to interrupt him while he's wailing on that thing. Sorry, folks. Sorry to interrupt, but needs must. I do like the way they saunter over to you, like, you looking for a clubbing? Walked right into that. Disappointment. So I don't really know where I'm supposed to be going here. I'm just kind of wandering around getting my butt kicked.
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.
Thank you. Speak to my old friend, yeah.
You're back. I'm afraid I have little to offer you without a gland to prepare.
All right, then. Well, it's always nice to catch up. Gain enough resolve, yellow bar, from attacking enemies to activate a powerful weapon ability, LB and RB. Cool, sounds good to me. Nice. Not ready for the harvest, damn it. Watch out for that trap. Ha try parry. Nope. Oh my god, it almost killed me. Oh my god. That looked pretty good. Despite me almost being dead already, it was a little embarrassing. Oh, what? I just killed myself. Oh. Oh my god. Note to self, don't eat those yellow mushrooms unless you've got the more health.
I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling.
Really not doing very well here. This is the thing that just killed me. Oh, I should have read the thing. Deals 40 poison damage. Maybe it didn't tell you until you give it a whirl? Alright, let's go for a kamikaze run. Excuse me. Cannot jump. Oh, hey. Have I been here? I cannot remember. Seems like because most people are dead, maybe, but then they come back alive, so perhaps not. It is a very pretty game, this. Done a good job with those developer folks and designers, obviously. Right. Oh wait. This is where I was born. Okay. This is where I was born so long ago. Now I've totally forgotten everything that I saw. That rhymes. Screw you, man. Ooh, hello. Oh, I wonder how you unlock those chests. No idea. Buddy, you are sounding good. Nice dodge. Oh, can't get that parry down, and I get slapped every time I miss. Hey. Ooh. Was a big lunge. Big lunge for a big man, eh? Eh? Big nose. Oh. Let me loot that chest. Quenching acid. Oh, enhanced weapons. That sounds alright. I was gonna say I'm not gonna drink it. Don't matter. It doesn't matter how quenching it is. Ooh, flamey tree thing. Lovely. I like how they look at you sometimes and just think, yeah, screw it. Not that bothered. I think the enemies should be able to hit each other. That'd be quite entertaining. Uh-oh. Come on, he just hit right through him. Maxed out my familiarity with the welt cap. Ooh, giving me lots of health though, that's good. Oh, right. One stab and out. I like it. Uh-oh, is this guy? Ah, don't know what that was. Wow. Thank you. Get out of here. Acquired a glimpse of futility. That's always nice. Always nice to pick up a bit more futility, I would say. You big boy. Oh, I missed it. Ah, get out of there. Oh, I had no energy. And now I can't get back to my shell. Oh, there we go. Got it. Got it, got it, got it. Give me that rat, bruh. No crossbow action for you. This looks very Lord of the Ringsy. Cool. Ooh. Where am I? In a new area. Hello.
You've kept me waiting, foundling. Do not worry. 'Tis only a jest.
Better be.
This path ahead is littered with monuments to suffering. Thought I might lighten the mood. Not that I've ever had much talent for humor. I once knew a man who took the sacrament of ashes. He laughed all the time.
I bet he did. I hear it's a hoot.
I'm rambling like an old crone. You're here for another sip, aren't you?
Yeah. Oh, I've got glimpses. Nice. Oh. Not very much tar, though. Haven't I already got that?
Madman, I would come to realize, was not burdened with delusions, but truth. Yet the wary ear corrupts honest words into lies. I took him for a spy and cut him down. How else could he know so much about me? He had condemned himself with each utterance.
Well, ooh. Recite. I don't know what that means exactly, but looks like a good read. Ah, oh, that's no way to. Ah! So you get damage books, get fucked, as they say. I don't know if anyone says that, but they should say that, because it kind of rhymes and it has a good moral story with it. Uh-oh. It's this guy again. Uh-oh. I am barely scratching you. Oh. Dude. I am very dead. I hope I get another go, because I am sucking. Guy. Well, he seemed a lot tougher than the first time. And I think he probably beat me the first time as well. Let's see if I get another go by tearing up some more pages out of that book. Oh, yeah, cool. Straight into it. Alright. Call the wormfish. Does that mean quit? I ain't no quitter. Look at all my health. Oh, that was a big uppercut. That was close. Uh-oh. Oh, I can heal. Oh, how about that? Ow, got me. Not good. Oh, that's not good either. Doing better though. Oh, I don't think I've got any more mushrooms next time though. Damn it. Come on, I totally blocked that. What the hell's going on? I think my control pad might be out of sync or something. Rotten food. That was a close one. Ow. Yeah. Oh, crap. If I didn't just mess up completely at the start, whatever was going on there, I think I would have had him. This time. No one for Shami, thank you. What the? Oh, come on. I am sucking. I don't know why my block doesn't work sometimes. It's probably something I don't know about yet. Ah, that was terrible. Always a good time when you get worse at a boss fight. Ooh, impervious loot. Thank you. I think I figured it out. It's that little circle on the left hand side of my health bar that needs to be full before I can do it. I'm on fire. That didn't work. Terrible. I think I've just got to be patient, not trying to get too many hits in. Oh, come on, man. Fuck's sake. I can't do anything. Oh, it's just getting worse and worse. really need to figure out when I can block or harden. Kind of made a little bit of a comeback, but still absolutely terrible. Webcam. Let's go to sleep. I'm boring him. Shelling up at the wrong time. Again. Good. Whoa. Oh, come on, I blocked that shit. Get up! Oh, I'll just sit there and wait to die. Fantastic. Ah, this guy's starting to annoy me now. What the? That's shit. It's cheating. I really need a longer weapon, so I keep... Oh my god. Roll, you fucking dick. Oh, this is terrible. Oh, I'm dead. I have like one good run and then eight terrible ones. I can't believe he bashes you lock on off. Oh my god, that's annoying. Did I manage to get away with that? No. No. Oh my God. Oh no. Get up and move. Oh no. Oh my God. So close. Oh, where the hell is this stupid webcam been out of focus for like an hour? God. Ah, fuck you. Done it again, blocking at the wrong time. Move! Oh, what the hell's going on? Ah. Roll, you f- Fucking moron. I'm not stopping the stream until I beat this utter person. Oh my god. Stunlocked. Roll! Boss fights in this are tough. I think it's because I'm so weak that I can like take about 3 or 4 hits and that's it. And I have to hit him 60 times. I'm sure this guy is like one of the weakest bosses as well. Thank you. half. What the? It's really tough to know when you can actually use the hardening thing. You do look very silly when you try to harden, you just get slapped. Oh my god. What the? Focus, you piece of shit camera. Not that it matters, but you know, annoying that it doesn't fucking work. Fucking, I'm getting really annoyed now. Just catches you, like, sometimes it's just locks you into it, so you just can't, you can't harden, you can't run away, it gets rid of your stun lock, it gets rid of your lock on. Thank you. bag of shit. God. Now move back. Oh my. Yes. Took way too long. Got his mace. Oh, nice.
Yes, taste the truth.
0 tar after killing that guy after full hour.